wonder if that Jamaica train's gonna keep on moving or if they're holding it. Let's pan back. We got old boy. Oh, there, he's actually coming in.
D12.
Oh, I think he's gonna hold back
train
there.
To Montauk will arrive in 3 minutes.
Yeah. Pan back over here. Old boy got a little closer, but he's gonna have to wait there because this eastbound is gonna have to go in the siding. So I knew this was gonna be a good one. I wanted to get out here to catch it. Got the train numbers and stuff, but I guess I'll do it, put it up when I edit. Thank you. weapons in single track diesel territory. By the way, I'm at Mastic-Shirley, in case anybody didn't know. Train headed to Montauk came in first. Well, the Jamaica train was here first, but since the single track after this, I wait for the switch to move. And there it goes. We got full bright lights on your boy, Jamaica bound. And from what I saw on the app, this train is packed. Trains from Montauk heading to Jamaica. Quite a few people on the platform waiting on this one. Don't look like 8 cars to me. That must have just been an equipment train.
Yup.
The 8 cars on its way in. We got some action here today. Customers are pretty confused. Now we got our Montauk bound sitting over there in the siding. Let's get closer up in there. So as you can see, the Montauk bound train is sitting in the siding. Now the actual train that I was waiting for going to Jamaica is in the distance down there. And that train that just came through must have been an equipment train. It's pretty good meat we got here today. That other rig out of the way. People are very confused on the platform because the last train that they thought was theirs just rolled through the station. So people are looking down the platform to make sure that there's another train coming for them. That last one confused me too a little bit. Single track diesel. Next siding would be in Spionk. Between here and Spionk is single track. this is the train that everyone's been waiting for. And yeah, this sucker is packed. All the cars are not going to make the station, especially due to William Floyd. Try to get this car in here. Nah, not quite. This is the train that everybody wanted. The other train that was in the siding back there is on its way now. Might be able to see it a little bit out in the distance there, but I doubt it.